they had 65 days to sell the house, and they didn't sell the house.
Right.
So you're now. At the moment, it's not for sale. Our lawyer is doing the paperwork for eviction, and that's going to take a while before we have the right to either pull it out or sell it or do whatever. If you want to call back, maybe end of October, and maybe I'll have an answer then. I'm not sure.
Thank you.
trying to figure out how to cut it so that it goes just more up. And it keeps going over to the light post and stuff. Two strawberries.
Yeah. I spoke to you.